Space Illustrated with Claude Nicollier and Muriel Richard-Noca.
So there are basically three things that we're going to have to do is to determine the rotation of the object, then match that rotation with us, and then go ahead for the capture.
The idea is to bring it to a low enough orbit that after a few days, or maybe a few weeks, it will automatically deorbit because of the friction of the high atmosphere.